You know, we have such a direct connection to the Olympics, the prestigious swimming training program at Bowles here in Jacksonville.
Yeah, a lot of stellar athletes have come out of that program. And on your side, Jeannie Blaylock is there now. And Jeannie, you're with some young swimmers who must be excited watching the Olympics.
Oh my gosh, can you believe it? 5 years we have been waiting for the Olympics, and yes, they are finally here. We're excited. We're at the brand new Olympic training pool at Bowles, and I am so honored. I'm standing by Coach Allen. He coached in the Olympics in 1996. That's pretty cool. This place is going to be packed with swimmers in just a little while. Right now we have these amazing divers. Coach Allen says it's okay if they all dive at the same time, so let them loose.
One, two, three, go.
They've worked out. Make it synchronized. Oh, way to go, guys. There you go. That was really good. When I was a kid, Coach Allen, I was scared of that high dive. But I got to tell you.
Me too.
Oh, you weren't. No, you weren't. But anyway, this is so much fun. And for all you folks at home, I want you to do something. We're going to ask you a fun question all evening and answer it at 6 o'clock tonight. Now, please don't Google this, okay? Just have a good time here. How many swimmers from Bowles right here in Jacksonville became Olympians? What would you guess? These kids have something cooked up. They're going to give you a big reveal tonight at 6 o'clock. And coming up, you're going to meet the mom and dad of a famous Olympian from right here in Jacksonville at Bowles. Jeannie Blaylock, First Coast News, on your side.
All right, Jeannie, thank you so much.